Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is Lifestyle with Ola, where I talk about lifestyle, luxury, fashion, sometimes fitness, and everything in between. And in today's video, I have for you a Zara try-on haul. I have them on the rack, and not too much. I tried to order some stuff from Zara online. I wasn't kind of feeling what I saw, so I went to two Zaras and was able to pick these items, and you know, I tried them on. I'll let you know what I feel about them. So if this sounds like something you're interested in, please stay tuned. So the first item that I have on this try on all from Zara is this bomber jacket that I am wearing. It looks like it's sold out online. I saw that my local Zara had it in a large, and I went over there. I really love the bomber jacket. As you can see, I've styled it here. If I move back, I'm about to fall down. You'll see that I'm wearing with my high heels, and I'm wearing with short, I would call this Bermuda shorts. And these shorts, I usually, you know, can transition. I wear boots under them in the winter. And the spring, I can wear, you know, shoes that I'm wearing right now. So I can style the shorts several ways, but the video is about Zara. So this is the Zara bomber jacket. I've seen this everywhere. This is what it looks like. Here it is. Let me see if I can get a fabric content. It is made out of 100% polyester. So it is polyester, basically. The only iffy about it is that I've had Zara bomber jackets in the past, and there's always one thing or another that's quirky or missing with it. And for this one, it's the way it buttons down here. But once you button it down that way, it stays fine. So I love that. I love that, you know, I can pull it up. If I'm wearing something underneath, I'm going to do that. I wish I had like a baseball cap or a baseball, and now I'm going to go out and look for a blue baseball New York Yankees hat, and so, or just a blue, you know, navy blue, this color hat with, you know, with a white trimming will make it look good, will make it look pop. And probably navy shorts, if that's, or navy Bermuda shorts with some white pumps. I'm wearing white pumps, I'm not sure you can see it. So that's how I will style this. And also, I picked this necklace or choker from Zara. Also, Zara has been making, you know, really nice chokers as of late. And if you're looking for inexpensive statement jewelry, and that wouldn't break the bank, and if you're trying to try out statement jewelry and you don't know if it'll, you know, you'll keep it forever, Zara is the place to go. So I've been, you know, trying that out from them. I'm wearing a tank with it, and in my try on hauls, I had my Louis Vuitton tank, which is in the wash. Like I said in my last video, that tank is just it. I wear it almost every day, if not every day or every other day. I wear it underneath something. So that said, I'm going off on a tangent again. So this is this first item, and I really love it, and it's gonna be a keeper. So the rest I'm not too sure about, but this one, as soon as I got it, I, you know, felt it. Although it didn't feel like too much, you know, great, but it's gonna be a keeper, and on to the next one. So the next item I picked up from Zara is another cropped jacket. This is cropped also, and I really love this. I love the way it is. It's more of a like a biker jacket style. You know, if you have like a bike, I have a biker jacket, biker leather jacket in this style and silhouette. And so I picked this up in a medium. This runs actually runs large. It does say so on the website, because I've tried to go look back at why it was big when I was trying it on. And this is $69.90. This is $69.90, and it does look and feel great. You know, if you don't have like a cropped jacket, it has this, and what I like about this is that it has the gold zippers on there, the gold zippers. The buttons are gold also. So if you're someone that wears a lot of gold jewelry, this will be a perfect fit. So I picked this up from Zara. It's $69.90, so basically it's $70 for this crop jacket, and crop is in. I mean, because we're wearing a lot of high-waisted items, crop is really in, and this is also 100% polyester. But I think it will, you know, it will, it gives you an idea, because that's what I went to Zara for. It gives you an idea of what, if you got a crop jacket, what it will look like and what it will feel like if you're not trying to invest in one. And now that I've seen what this looks like on me, especially because it's not the leather version, I want this in wool or you know, a more sustainable fabric from another brand, or another, you know, from another brand in the future. So this I tried on, I really love it, you know. I wouldn't say any negative about it, and like I said, it's $69.90, and I picked up a medium and it runs oversized. The next item I picked up from Zara is this dark blue denim skirt. I'm not sure if this is a maxi skirt, because I have other skirts that are longer than this, but not this wash. I've been looking for this wash in denim for a while. This was $49.90. I also picked this up in the medium. And the thing about Zara is sometimes I figure out I wear a large, but because, you know, the prices are hit on, their sizes are hit or miss, I always try to make sure that, you know, I try them on, because in Zara I'm either a medium or large, depends on what the cut is. And so I really do love the silhouette. I love this, and this actually matches what I'm wearing if I wanted to wear it now. And this I think I'm gonna keep, because I've been trying to look for this denim this denim maxi skirt in other fabrics, in other silhouettes. I want it longer, but this will do for now. And like I said, it matches what I'm wearing right now. And if I wear it right now, I probably would not, I can either wear heels with it or wear, you know, tennis shoes, and this is good to go, and I really love it. And all this you should be able to see. I should be able to stand somewhere so you can see it, or I'll just put the try on over my, you know, face right now. But this, I don't have anything bad to say. The denim feels great too. It feels heavy, because I don't like denim that's like very lightweight, because I'm really scared that if you wash it, then that would be the end. So on to the next one. The next item I picked up from Zara is another crop jacket, but this is in the baby blue color. I've really been looking for this color of crop jackets, because I have a baby blue bag that I bought, and I've been trying to match that bag with a lot of things. Although sometimes I try to use it as a pop of color, like what I'm wearing right now. If I wore it with that jean denim skirt, I can actually carry that baby blue handbag. But this is what it has, two large pockets here. It has the large pockets here, and they're functioning pockets. It is light for spring, so it will be, you can either wear this in the spring or in the summer, so it's not like winter heavy. So if you wear this, you'll still need a jacket or a coat over it. And this is $49.90. I picked this up in a large, and let me see what else I can tell you about this. This is also 100% polyester. It's light, but I'm not sure about, let me see if I can make it closer, bring it closer. I'm not really too sure about this fabric. It's not something that I would want to keep anyways, and then because it's baby blue, I think it will, you know, get stained easily. Although that's what I was looking for, is a baby blue, but I wouldn't want, this fabric does not thrill me. So definitely this is going back. But this is also, if this silhouette is something you're looking for, then this is it. It's $49.90, it has a silver buttons, and it looks good. So the next item I picked up from Zara is this maxi, I would say it's midi, but I think it depends on your height, it can be maxi skirt from Zara, and it's a slip skirt, and it has this green and black details. I really love that. And the thing about here that I love is how they did the waist. So normally when you buy some slip skirts, after a while this part of it flips off, but I think they did tack it down on the side so that it doesn't have that going on. And what else? I picked this up in a medium. The medium fit really well. I love the cut of this skirt. This skirt is $69.90. And let me see. The fabric says it is 100% viscose. It does feel really good though. I mean, if I didn't have like a slip skirt before, or this came, because I went in and like, when I buy stuff like that, I try to go back into my wardrobe or closet and see what do I have, do I have something similar? And this looked, and it wasn't gonna do, if it was a brighter color, it wasn't gonna do something different from my black slip skirt or my brown slip skirt. Maybe if it was navy, then I would have kept it. Or if it was, you know, a lighter green, I would have kept it, or you know, more brighter color, but it sounds like this actually does the same thing that my slip skirt that I have right now does. But I you know, still brought it home to go in my closet to see what it is, what it will match, and if I already have it in my closet or not. So this, like I said, was $69.90. It feels really good though. It fit really well. And I did try, and I'm now trying to remember what I tried it on with, but I can't remember. I think I tried it on with a tank top, and it felt good. It fits great. So if you are in the market for a slip skirt that won't break the bank, because the one I have, the two I have are actually silk. I think one is from Vince and the other is from All Saints. But I thought to add, you know, when I saw this, because I'm looking for actually a maxi one, and this actually fits that, because it does fit maxi, but it's just not, you know, it's not, it doesn't do anything different than those two wouldn't do already. So this I love, but unfortunately it's going back. The next items that I picked up from Zara are these two. Let me start with the skirt. This is a, I think this is a midi skirt. It can be maxi skirt, but it's a straight line. You know, it has the slit on the side skirt. It's a ribbed stretchy material skirt from Zara. I picked this up in a medium also, and this is $39.90. Let me do something. And this is $39.90. And what else about it? You know, it fits really well. It has the elastic on it. I love the way it looks. It has that, it is a grayish, and it has some black streaks in it. Grayish, you know, look, and has some black streaks in it. And what else? It fits good. I mean, it does hold you in the waist properly. So for this, I wouldn't even size up, because I think the large would be too, it wouldn't do be a figure organ skirt, because this is what it's supposed to be. And the slit actually gives you that room to be able to walk. So you wouldn't need something big, especially if you have a smaller waist compared to the rest of your body. This will not, you wouldn't need to size up for this. So I really love the way it looks. But so let me think, let me ask you, what do you think? Should I keep this? You're probably seeing it on here, what it looks like. Should I keep it or should I return it? I can't keep all of this because I just did a closet clear out. I also know from the stores that I usually, when I did a closet clear out, I noted down the stores that I've had a lot of things that I was getting rid of from, and the types of fabrics, the type of composition of fabrics and all of that. And, you know, noted that down, so I want to be careful what I bring in now. But let me know, what does this fit good or should I keep it moving? So the next item, you know, I think this is part of a set, but this is more of that sheer trend from Zara. It has a turtleneck. It has a turtleneck. It can be mock neck on some people, and it has this long sleeve. It actually goes over your arms or your fingers if you want, if you pulled it long enough. It's also stretchy, and I picked it up from a large. Funny enough, this isn't a large, although it is stretchy and all of that is see-through, so you will need some kind of, you know, undergarment, or if you wanted to show off what a nice undergarment or bra that you have on, then that's, or a slip, then that's good for, that would be good. So this is more of a, this has some white, even though that other one has two, but this is lighter, it has some white, it has some gray, and it has some black. The only caveat with this is that I can see it snagging easily, and I can see it ripping easily. So this will be something that will, a lot of attention to detail will be paid to this. And this fabric says it is 89% viscose and 11% polyamide. So I have nothing bad to say about this, except, you know, you have to be careful with this and snagging. And I did tell you the price. I picked this up in a large, and it's $35.90. The other one, I'm guessing, is also viscose, but you can never be too sure. So this is actually, yeah, 89% viscose and 11% polyamide. So they're basically made of the same fabric and composition. So I love the way the skirt fits, although, you know, I have to be careful what I bring in right now into my closet. I'm really running out of room, and I'm trying to make sure that everything I bring, you know, has a place and as a function that it will do. Next item I picked up from Zara is this cardigan. It's the striped, navy blue stripe, and it has this tortoise shell buttons. I love the way it fits, actually. It feels really good, and I was surprised that it's actually, you know, this is $50, and it reminds me of the, is it Acne Studios that has that, or Totem? I have a Totem sweater that I bought, but it's way oversized, but it's not buttoned, it's not a cardigan. So this is a cardigan, but that's a sweater. So what else is there about this? It is, let's see. So it is 55% viscose and 29% polyester, 16% polyamide. So it's not as, you know, the viscose is why I think it makes it feel soft, but it's really well made. I love the sleeves. I have no complaint about this. I can actually I think I could wear a medium in this, but I love the oversized fit of this. And, you know, it's something, I don't have cardigans with stripes like this. So I think, and I also in my closet, I noticed that I don't have enough navy blue. So I'm really gravitating towards navy blue. And this cardigan, as you can see, probably there, it is good. It feels good. I wish I had the tank for it in this color, but I couldn't find it in the store. So I picked up another tank in the black and cream. This is a cream and navy blue. And, you know, this is more French chic. It's good with denim. It's good with, you know, depending on your styling, it's good with anything, really. On to knitwear. I picked this knit from Zara. This is $27.90, and what else? It's black instead of that being navy. That other one is navy. This is black, and it has cream or white. And what else? Let me tell you the fabric content. And yeah, I picked it up in a large. I already just told you that. And so this is also 80% viscose, 18% nylon, and 2% elastane. So I think the elastane is what makes it able to stretch. It does fit great. I always love this because I love the way it, you're able to show your, I love the cut where you're able to show some of, I'm not sure what you call that now, it's escaping my mind, but it fits great. But the only thing about this is that, you know, this is black, and cream or white. I asked the thing in my head, what am I gonna wear? What am I gonna match it with? But it's $27.90. It's not gonna kill me if I do keep it. So this I think I might have to keep, but I would have loved it to be in the same composition or colorways as the cream and navy one. But you know, this is good. It's good for those spring days, summer days where you just want to, you know, stroll out, you know, you want something like, you look, put together a pair of trousers, but you just want something light on top. This is it. And if you want it, you can just fold your cardigan over your neck and tie it in front, and it's a look. So love this. The next item I picked up from Zara is this wide leg jeans. I love this color of jeans, but it is so light. Like, it is incredibly light. If you wore it in the winter, this winter, especially the weather we had on Saturday that passed, I think Saturday was the 4th that passed, you would not be able to survive in this. So normally jeans is good for cold weather because of the weight. This is a very lightweight one, and this costs $49.90. So this is $50, and I think it doesn't have any stretch in it, but it's not a heavy cotton if at all. So I'm trying to get a composition. So this is 100% cotton. So this is 100% cotton. I picked this up in a US 8, which is a 40, and it's wide leg, and that's what it looks like. So, I mean, it really is well constructed. I'll give that to Zara. So if I was to keep this, this will be for a summer day. So it will be some denim. I really love dark denim, but for in the summer or going out at night, this will be good. But in the summer, I try to wear light denim or white and all of that. But I'm trying to justify keeping this, but I don't have a reason to. And I'm not sure about the wash yet, because I'm just trying to, you know, I've been trying to find in my head why I should keep this, and I haven't found a good enough reason. I think I'm last and final item I picked up from Zara are this earrings. They're $22.90. I'm not sure why it says it's medium, because I'm thinking earrings are supposed to be one size, but it does perfectly match this choker necklace. But I'm somebody that is very sensitive in my hair. If the earrings are not made properly, it will start to affect my hair lobes. So I put it on, I tried one on, and I could start to feel an itch, and I'm surprised I didn't feel it on my neck, because I usually do too. But so this is definitely going back, but it's $22.90. It would have been a perfect fit, but I just thought about it. You know, I already have this, and this is already great. This is from, I got it from Farfetch. I think I'll put a link down if they still have it. If not, then, you know, you can check around for it. This is really nice. And so this, I thought, you know, I already have something that looks like that. This choker, I don't. So I'm keeping the choker. I'm already wearing it. This is going back, and it's $22.90, but it is good though. If you're not allergic to metals, or I don't think this is hypoallergenic. So if you're not one, somebody that's sensitive to jewelry, then this is a good, you know, this will be a good set to wear. And the thing about jewelry, let me take off this jacket, is that it helps accentuate whatever you're wearing. So if you're wearing, my mic is on there, it's tight. I clipped the mic I'm wearing to this jacket, so it's kind of like, why are you gonna take it off now? But what I'm trying to say is that this, jewelry, if I was to wear a tank by itself and it didn't have like that Louis V logo, or if I was to wear like a t-shirt that goes here, this will actually accentuate it. Or if I was to wear like a turtleneck that's white, that's black, this will kind of bring out a basic, basically. So this was kind of elevate a basic. So That's it for my video today, and if you've enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy it, you can also give a thumbs down, you know, let me know how you feel. And what else is there to say? If you're not subscribed, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to grow this channel. There's still room in the year to grow the channel. I'm excited. I have so much in store. I'm trying to put together my codes and share with you guys what coats I have. I've been falling in love with long line coats now, and I think I'm going to be weeding out coats that are not that long on me, based on my, I'm only 5'5", and some days 5'6", I don't know, depending on which doctor is measuring me. But when I buy coats, I like long line coats. I love coats that are maxi. They look better on me, they fit better, they're warmer. So I need to show you the coats I have. I'm gonna do a coat. My next video will be on my coat collection, and I'll let you know how they fit, which ones, you know, are warmer, why I got them, which ones I'm leaning towards putting on my Poshmark. My Poshmark is always down on the show notes or the description box below. That way you can see if I put anything on there, and when I do put anything on there. I'm kind of lazy sometimes in trying to get stuff there, but I need to find a dedicated day, because I have a lot of stuff that I just went through, and I'm like, this is no longer my size. This is no longer, you know, feeling well on me. I'm not sure if I lost weight or gained weight. I'm usually up and down. So, but those I put aside. So that's that. So once again, thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Let people know about this channel. And until next time, stay blessed. Bye.